tonight. Well, just before midnight, a cheering crowd of happy family and friends fill the concourse of the Portland Jetport, welcoming home a true hero.
Oh, this is great. Private First Class Matt Trimble of Lewiston returned home after being deployed to Afghanistan as a member of the 101st Airborne. Among the beaming crowd was Private Trimble's wife, Chelsea, his one-year-old son, Landon, and his three-week-old son, Braden, who Private Trimble met for the very first time last night.
Just glad he's home, finally. It's been a long deployment.
Just glad to have the support that we have with all family and friends for my family.
Well, Private Trimble will be stationed at Fort Campbell in Kentucky starting at the end of June. But great news, his wife and two sons will be moving with him.